Well, folks, I want to give y'all an update on the chicks. Unfortunately, we have lost 3 of them. They were sick, but these 4 are looking good and doing healthy. Put the camera down so you can see. That's a fat one right there. You got the 2 little ones, small ones, and then you got the light brown one that's still doing live and doing well. And so happy. But folks, we got a blanket in here to keep it warm at night. We're gonna try lifting this up, but evidently it fails every time. They keep getting on it. That way it's warm at night. But yeah, we're doing good.
Hey guys.
What y'all do? What's this? This is what the leghorn did that Butter adopted. Remember the leghorn that Butter adopted? Well, it kept on following my fingers. He gets the little belly on my hand. That one's got trying to get on top of my hand. Trying to be a mother hen. They're all doing good. They survived the night. One died overnight, and one died this morning, and then my dad put one in the trash because it was dying as well. It was not getting any oxygen. It was just gasping for breath, so he threw it away.
Jax.
I mean, not Jax. What am I thinking? So used to saying Jax all the time. That one. Y'all like it? Like it? Eat it. Water. Good stuff.
Yeah. That's good stuff.
Okay.